everyone. Are you enjoying this dance? You see, there is no any glue, no magnet. It's just skills of the dancers. It took like 3 weeks when I started. So you enjoy it, yes? Yes, it took like 3 weeks that I started balancing the water. And you know, I broke like 5 glass bottles. Of a cat, dog, or a bear? Bear. That was the answer, a bear. Bear is the most favorite animal in Russia. Next, our singer Vasily will play for you and sing Russian Gypsy song that is called Kayone.
Kayone, 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 k
часа приматора я вас окидываю. Thank you. That was a Gypsy song. This was waiting Gypsy song. Beautiful. Dance, boys and girls. We're going to learn how to say left and right in Russian. To say left, Russian people say налево. Налево. And to say right, Russian people say направо. Направо. Next, I would like everybody to be really quiet because our dancer, Sergey, he wants to sing for you a Ukrainian song and show you a little bit of Ukrainian dancing. Sergey is from Ukraine, and this song is in his native language. But his voice is very quiet, so please be really quiet. He's not going to use the microphone for this song.
Казала, понеділок підем разом по барвінок. Я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозу звела.
І казала, у вівторок поцілуєш разів сорок. Я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозу позвела.
Казала у середу, підем разом по череду. Я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозу звела.
Ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молодого з ума з розуму звела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молодого з ума з розуму звела. Ти ж мене молодого з ума з розуму звела.
Now, boys and girls, I would like to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters. And I would like you to try to repeat those Russian tongue twisters after me. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really good. Цапля часто, цапля сохла, цапля здохла. Next tongue twister about boats. Корабли лавировали, лавировали, да не вылавировали. Next on twister about a girl named Sasha. She was walking on the road and eating small dry bagel.
Шла Саша по шоссе и сосала сушку.
Next on twister about four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely.
Четыре черненьких, черненьких, чертенка, чертили черными, чернилами, чертежки, зачем-то четко.
Next tongue twister about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another.
На мели мы лениво, на либо ловили меня, на либо мы налили, любили меня, любили, молили, в туман лиман, молили меня.
Next tongue twister about a gentleman named Greca. Greca was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to grab lobster, and lobster snapped his finger.
Ехал Грека через реку, видит Грека в реке рак, сунул Грека руку в реку, рак за руку Греку, цап!
And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you is a tongue twister song. Да ты Наталья, Натальюша, да ты Наталья, алый цвет. Ты барбар на табар влья, на барбар да лёвар воша, ты барбар на табар влья, а барвалый цвет. Личико мы бело, бровки чёрные, да развесёлые глаза. Бедервичком бедервела, пробарвовки чёрные, раз барбар весёвар волые вервы глаза. Ты вырвыр на табар валья, на барбар да лёвар воша, ты барбар на табар валья, а барвалый цвет. Ты барбар на табар валья, на барбар да лёвар воша, ты барбар на табар валья, а барвалый цвет. Ты барбар на табар валья, на барбар да лёвар воша, ты барбар на табар валья, 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 а барвалый цвет. Всё. Спасибо. Thank you very much. Next, I would like to find 11 volunteers to hold Russian words for me. All right, let me see who I can find. Can you please come here to the stage? Yes, you, you. You must please come here. And you please come here. And you please come here. And both of you come here. You please, and you. And you, young lady, come here. Yes, you too. All right, you please come here, and you, and you. All right, I'm going to give you some words written in Russian, and I'm going to explain to you what those words, what they mean.
Hey, come here.
Boys and girls, can you step just a little bit, step two steps back, so people can see what you're holding. So I'm going to show you some signs written in Russian. Those are Russian words, very popular words. The first one, can you turn it so everybody can see it? Like this, yeah. This is the Russian word for saying yes. Da.
Da.
Next one is the way to say no. Нет. This is very nice word, the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
This is the word to say goodbye in Russian. Пока.
Пока.
This one is the way to say you are welcome in Russian. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Next word is the way to say hi. Привет. Can you bring it up a little bit? Yeah, like this. Can you bring it up? Привет!
Привет!
Привет! Next one is the way to say four. Четыре! This is number five in Russian. Пять! This is number three in Russian. Three! Can you say rrr? Now say three! Very good. This is number two in Russian. Два.
Два.
And this is number one. Один. And boys and girls, can you stand all the way back? All the way back right here. Can you stand like next to the stage? Now, can I find some volunteers to do Russian dance with us right here on the stage? Russian dance. And you really want to do Russian dance? All right, come here. Come here. And you please come here too. Okay. Alright, you two come here. Yes. Alright, you please come here. Can you please come here? Go to the stage. Can you please come here? Come here. Can two of you come here? Can you please come here? Can you two? Can you two come here? Alright, Serjan. Okay. Alright, boys and girls and teachers, you can spread out a little bit, give me some space. We're going to show you now. Serjan, do you think we can have all kids doing this?
Yeah, it's good for them too.
We would like all kids, not teachers. Teachers, please relax, but all kids, we would like you to stand up right now. Alright, just repeat after Sergey, after our dancer, what he is doing. We're going to do together Russian dance that is called Parvina.
Парня, сударыня, парня. Парня, парня, сударыня, парня. Парня, парня, сударыня, парня. Парня, парня, сударня, парня, 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 сударня, парня. Парня, парня, сударня, парня, ты парень, ты парня, сударня, парня, 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 сударня, парня, парня, парня. Alright, everybody can sit down. Everybody can sit down.